conductor and a musician of his caliber, and a dear friend. Thank you, Bob.